first ladder of the game. Not even a ladder, I'm going nuts. Bloody gate.
Alright.
Keyser.
Why is that silver though? There's another silver panel with no key on it or something. This is what I was trying to do.
Like
that. Oh,
you would have got squashed.
Maybe it was better. I don't realize it.
I would have just ran. Just run and fell down. God, she does run like she's got weights in her feet. She's not very graceful, is she?
No. You want to save here then?
If you like, mate. If you
I
like.
Think we should.
Yeah.
So I'll see you guys in a second, literally.
Yeah, literally.
If you're watching, and if you're not falling out your face.
Falling out your face.
You want to save, Lara? Does Lara want to save?
Hello, welcome back. It's Princescyther and Raiko. We just saved it. You're back with us. We're going through the four door now. It's going to be interesting.
Lightning. That's how you do it.
What?
You guys are stopping instantly. Oh my wicked ways. Oh no, is it going back up? No, I'm too scared. Okay.
Ooh.
That room just robbed you of that.
I like it.
Hey, don't jump. What were we just talking about? Do you remember?
No. We were talking about... What's it about the swords? And don't know a lot of that. Before that. I don't know. Still that broken sword being remade for a week.
She still didn't check up on it. You're spinning tough.
She should have done that, yeah. Hope they remake the first one, because the first one was best. The second one wasn't that great. I mean, it was. I'm actually going to talk about it. The second one was great too, and the third one wasn't that great. Then again, they wouldn't remake the third one, would they? It's only just come out a little while ago. They wouldn't even consider remaking the fourth one.
Don't fall off.
So non-delicate with her.
I'll have to use that.
Take a running jump. But the hounds from hell are outside.
Whoa.
Didn't sound anything like that actually, but well. I think those panels are just there to make it look good, mate. Make it look posh. Really weird. I remember Paul Reed and Mark Crawford being more into this game than I was. They loved Tomb Raider. When Tomb Raider 3 came out, they were going mental. I bought a PlayStation magazine into school and it had pictures of Tomb Raider 3 and it had a Tomb Raider 3 demo on it. They were going insane. Actually going for him, but he's just too quick. He's like an agent from Matrix. He's just like, whoosh.
Let's go get this other thing first.
Yeah. What's that?
That director,
you
that changed the
lame.
Direction of my jump.
Why
you don't even give me time to defend
why
myself.
Why would you want
to
do that?
I did want to redirect my jump. Yeah, it's so weird.
You're so weird. Did we get the mini pack? You can see, can you jump that high? Yeah, you better do it.